Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Kingdom Hearts Unchained X. Or it actually is called Key with like K-E-Y or Chi, C-H-O-I or something like that. But somebody in the comments below, they told me the other video, they're like, hey man, it's Key. But I'm like, you know what, I just like X better. So nonetheless, we're just going to call it X. As you guys can see, I did just purchase the 14,700 jewels bundle, which is basically $100 US dollars. Am I crazy? Probably, just a little bit, but there's a reason for that, and because, let's just get started. Let's just get today started today. So today is a new week. I don't know why the sun is so bright. Today's a new week for Kingdom Hearts. We do have a new event that I'm actually going to talk about in the next video, but I just want to show you guys what's there. Today's actually going to be an opening as well. Where is it at? Is it called Notifications? There you go. Notifications. We do have the Proud Quest event available. It just came out today. And we will actually talk a little bit about more about that in the next video. But stay tuned for that, because we're actually going to take this quest down. So so make sure you guys stay with us. That's just my Mickey Mouse impression. I don't know if it was any good. But nonetheless, we are here. We're actually going to do the daily deal right now. And so let's see what we can get. Actually, let's just go ahead and let's go to my medal list exactly to see what I would really want to get. I would really like to get another Mushu so I can actually max them out. Let's see what else I would like to get. Obviously another Kingdom Hearts Riku just to max them out. I need three more, but you know, another one would be nice so I can actually six star him. Let's see what else. Another Aaron would be nice because he's a really good blue, so I don't mind having him. Leon also, I don't mind having him as well, because he's actually a one cost. And he hits pretty hard. So I would love to get another Leon. And of course, Cloud that I did get recently. You guys didn't see that, but I randomly pulled Cloud. And I also finally unlocked or got Black Coat Riku. So that's pretty cool. I wouldn't mind any of those guys, especially Sora. Any of the good Soras out there. So let's just go ahead. Let me stop the talking. And yeah, so let's get started. So here we go, daily deal. We're gonna spend 600 jewels. Yes, we are. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's see if we get something good here. And let's see what the Moogly. I know it's called the Moogle, but I like to call it Moogly. Let's see what the Moogly could get us. And we get nice. Yes. Okay. This is really good because one, I do have a six-star Olette. And her guilt is like 12%, so it's very low. Her max guilt can be 25. So this actually saves me a lot of money and a lot of experience and medals to be used for her. So that's really awesome. And yes, we got a second Cloud. So definitely I will be making him a 5-star, but I want one more Cloud so I can actually 6-star him. And we got what's his name? Hainer. He does come with a skill, which is not too bad, but I don't think he's a good... Is he good? Let me see. Rise of Strength by one tier for two attacks. Actually, he actually could be pretty decent. That Raise Strength by one tier is pretty good. It's pretty good. For two attacks, not bad. Not too shabby. I don't know. I do want to do the 3,000 jewels, but to me, I think it's honestly a waste. And also, if you guys are still here watching the video, make sure today you actually buy the bundle to get all the special events, because half AP actually ends this month. So if you want to take full advantage of that, do so, buy right now that $15 bundle so you could get all the events. So that'll be a thing. And let's see, what else I wanted to talk about. There's one more thing I wanted to show you guys. And should I do the daily deal? Should I do it? The sweet deal one time? You do get three SIDs. You do get three SIDs. You know what? For you guys, because you guys have been awesome. You guys have been watching my videos. I have a lot more new subscribers, which is really awesome. So let's go ahead. Let's do the weekly or sweet daily pool for the three SIDs. I don't recommend doing this, but let's go ahead. We are guaranteed 2 5-star medals. So let's go. 3,000 jewels. This is the last time I will ever buy 3,000 unless it's something really ridiculous. Because I have been watching the JP Kingdom Hearts, and they have a lot of great medals. And we're pretty much going to get all those medals to us as well. So I see about 3 5 stars. Damn! Oh, boy! That's what I'm talking about. We got 3 clouds, baby. I don't know if that's the new cloud. All right, let's see. We got Limit Form Sora. He's actually really good. I think I have him too, so that's really awesome. We have Cloud, 13 hits. Oh, that's sick. I don't know if that's the right cloud though. Which cloud is this one? Kingdom Hearts cloud, I have to check. We do have another Captain Goofy, which is awesome because I do have one already. We have Sora version A. He's okay, I think he's the good one because he does area effect. Another Olette, doesn't matter. We do have Simba, so now I can actually 6-star him as well. We got the new Riku, which is awesome. That's really good. We got the new Riku. Oh, we got another Stitch, which actually I can try to finally max out my guilt for him. We have another Aerith, which is awesome because she's number 3. And she can actually become another 6-star, which is great. And we have Sora B. So we have B and we have A. So let's go ahead and check that out. Kingdom Hearts Cloud. Let me see if that's the right one. And Limit Form Sora. So let's go ahead. Let's check our medals out. And we get the 3 Sids, which is actually really cool to get. And let's go ahead and check our medals out really quickly here. Oh, that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to show you guys the Mickey Mouse thing. Oh, how can I forget? Is that the right cloud? Oh, no, that's Kingdom Hearts 2 cloud. Oh, no. So this is the new cloud, Kingdom Hearts cloud. This is the first cloud. So there's 2 different clouds now. Let's see what we have here. Sora B, and we have, how many of him do we have? Sorry, it's gonna be a little bit of a long video. We have Limit Form Sora, so I do have one already, which is good. We have Sora version A. I have to look at this later. Let's just go to quest. Let me show you guys. Actually, I wanted to show you guys the second Mickey Mouse, fully complete. It was a grind, but you know, I was able to finally do it. And I want to show you guys exactly what new title that you get for here. So here we go. Let's get the experience medal, which is awesome. Another experience medal. Get another one. So then we finally get the outfit, which is cool. This event, to be honest, it took me maybe, I think like 4 or 5 hours just to do, because the grind is very, very obnoxious. The drop, because I actually finally was able to be strong enough so I could do the last quest, and it was a lot better. And because you get about 90 to 100 event points or coins, so that's always a good thing. So it actually saved me a lot more time than I was farming the middle quest, and the middle quest was only giving me roughly about 40 to 50 points, if at that max, and sometimes it'll drop only 30. So that's kind of whack. It is kind of whack. So here we go. The last Mickey Mouse. And we get Big Shot title, which is pretty cool. So I'm actually happy that we actually finally beat that. And I actually want to go to Medalist one more time. And actually, you can actually now do this with Sid. If you guys are still here, you guys are awesome. Let's see how many Sids we have. We have only 4 Sids. That is pretty lame. But you can evolve the Sids together. To fuse them together at 1 to make a 5. Yeah, I don't have the last one, so unfortunately I can't show you guys that, but probably in the next episode when we do the Mickey Mouse event, we should do that. I think today, hopefully today, or if not, definitely tomorrow, just because I need to grind out the event today and get all these new medals up, because it's gonna be tough. I already know it. And so let me know what you guys thought about this opening video, and as well as should I keep doing the daily summons, so that way you guys can know or see it for your own self. And also, I want to know, I might buy these because I really do need the cost. And I think it's about like 4,000 or 5,000 jewels. So if you guys want to see that, let me know down in the comments below if you want to see exactly what you get from these costumes that you have to actually pay a lot of jewels for. So leave a comment and just, you know, let me know, guys. And it's great to be able to see a brand new people and new faces and new comments and stuff like that. So I will see you guys in the next episode of Kingdom Hearts X. Peace out, guys.